Hey guys, Bushan here. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm doing something totally new and different. Shout out to my girl. So we are going to be painting today and I want you guys to see how we do it. So yeah, let's get into it.
Take the straw and just kind of like, you know, mix the colors. So do you want like a bunch of dots in yours? Like you want the basically what's gonna happen is the paint is gonna create air bubbles and it'll pop and it'll create like a color. A good example is right here. So I mixed it into the paint. Medium. I'm basically just gonna add it to each one of my paints to create like air bubbles, and we'll see how it turns out.
Okay. So you gotta make the air bubbles.
Because it has natural one, but it's not gonna create the effect like it will when this is present.
Yeah.
Which is why I bought this huge, it's actually a mattress cover, but it's gonna cover this table too.
Right, period.
But like little by little, keep adding it in, and then that's how you're mixing the layering of it.
This is so fun.
And it's not too like, there's a lot of poops here, like you can't even fuck up. Mess up. Think of the shape you want to pour in your head. Don't think too much on it. Just kind of flow with it. And yeah, you can just pick it up and just kind of go for it. You can see mine already started spreading. And then you just got to kind of spread it. Paint and finish off the long edges. And you can keep spreading it, yeah, depending on how you want it. It'll keep moving if you manipulate it. This part right here, I think I'll fill with chips, maybe along right there, some here, and then maybe one coming down. Just where the lines seem consistent enough where something next to it.
The pop of that aqua.
Okay, yeah, okay. So you could just take your finger and like go along here.
I'm just gonna pour some.
If you pour it, it will change the effect of it. So as long as you're not too connected with this outcome, you can keep manipulating it. Ideally, I'm gonna order a torch, and it's basically gonna torch out all of this.
I think it's cute. How long does it take to dry?
It takes about a day or two, honestly. But it's gonna be cold in here, so it should take. That should speed up the process a little bit, like for sure.
So when you leave, what do you leave the temperature on?
I probably leave it on like 71, honestly, which is cold for me. I don't know if you're a 69er. And then I'll just like set them in their own drying zone, so it's not even an issue. If I touch it.
Okay, this is mine. That's hers. It's gonna be so cute. Cannot wait. It's so pretty.